So tomorrow I have a work meeting, and as you can imagine, I don't actually have it in my Google Calendar just yet, but I'm going to pop it from 9:30 till 3 p.m. And as you can imagine, this is actually a brand new event. So although I'm actually typing inside a document, it's actually brought the title of the document in. So in this case, I'm going to say Steve P. Editor Meeting. Now, as you can see, you can attach this untitled document. I'm not actually going to do so at the moment, but I'm going to press save. And as you can see, this event has been created for tomorrow on my Google Calendar. Now, if I go over here, I'm just going to add meeting notes as a title of this document. And I'm going to say this editor review. So as you can imagine, like most stuff inside of Google Docs, you can create these things called templates. They're building blocks, they're titled in. And as you can see here, meeting notes is one that is available. So if I press meeting notes, you'll see here that a couple of things pop up inside of my calendar that have already been associated. And in this case, I'm going to associate this event with this document. And what I can do on this right hand side is actually attach the document to the event. And I'm going to do so, and I'll show you what that looks like in a moment. Now you see these two sort of grayed out boxes come up at the top here. This is because you've at mentioned a date. So for example, you could at mention a date and it would allow you to, for example, book a meeting, but it's perfect for being able to find and correlate stuff later on. And this is actually associating the exact meeting that we're referencing here. And you can even copy their link and details for the other person. So I can go ahead and start adding notes, action items, and other relevant stuff too, if I wanted to. And I can go over this Google Calendar now and now see that this is actually a associated document to it, which is perfect. And as you can imagine, you can still add the documents and invite the relevant people and even inside of Google Meet as well. So that's how to be able to create a building block, perfect for meeting notes inside of your Google Docs, and be able to connect it to your Google Calendar so that you and your collaborators will be able to get access to that. Anyway, folks, hopefully that was helpful. Please do subscribe if you're new. We're going to do some more Google videos, so feel free to check us out in the link in the description. It'd be great to have you. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to pop them below.